niya, oh, nakita ko to, naisabuhay ko na to, natanggap ko na ito nung nandito ako. But thrice the many gifts that were open were the unopened gifts. At sinabi ng angel sa kanya, sabi, tanong niya sa angel, ano to? Sabi niya, kanino to? Sabi niya, nasa iyo pa yan. Eh, bakit? Hindi mo binuksan eh. Hindi mo binuksan eh. Kaya nga, the longest journey is the journey to ourselves. Because if we dig deeper into ourselves and to really confront our own humanity, marami pong mga regalo ang Panginoon para sa atin. Kailangan po, matidiscover lang po natin. At yun, sa mga anak po natin, kailangan pong i-support natin sila. You know what? Sa aking buhay po as a priest, hindi ko po akalain, I thought talaga that I was really a musician. Why? Because I was singing since 7 years old. I came from a family, si tatay ko po nag-accordion, nag-organ. Hindi po siya marunong magbasa ng nota. But he was really a wonderful musician. So parang akala ko po, musician po ako. No? Kaya nung, when I became priest, lahat po, mga music, I was assigned in music. At akala ko mamamatay na po akong musician. No? Kaya when the bishop sent me there,